In fact, if anything, I think it's actually funny to see how Wall Street doesn't like it when somebody Wall Streets them. Yeah, because when they make moves that cost people their homes, people in Wall Street are like, hey man, those are the rules. But when it happens to them, they're like, those aren't the rules. Is someone gonna regulate this?